boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? You chuck it on that one, you chuck it on this one.
PC Addy.
To pinch as many naughty people's bums as possible. It's called punishment.
WPC Dexter, what do you hope to accomplish tonight?
I'm Chief, actually. Do you mind?
Chief WPC Dexter, what do you hope to achieve tonight?
We hope to capture and retain the escapee prisoners, of which I believe we have 11 of them out there somewhere. Some are armed and dangerous. And I believe you've got a truncheon sticking out of your trousers, sir.
WPC Jones. WPC Jones, what do you hope to accomplish tonight?
I wish to fight evil, something about good, get wankered. That's about it, really. Thanks for perming the boots, by the way.
Bar mitzvahs particularly, I understand. What are you trying to accomplish tonight?
My mission is to find and arrest an untidy shower of gentlemen. Oh yeah, crimes against fashion.
Talking of fashion.
Fashion police.
Talking of fashion.
My favourite subject. Carry on.
Do you think you are wearing the official constabulary uniform? I mean,
I like to express myself.
It does look different.
And if this doesn't work out, me being a policewoman, I can always be a stripper.
Yeah, we've had information that there are perks may have been seen at Queen's Head. So it's where we'll be heading in 5 minutes.
Excuse me, sir, what are you charged with?
Multiple offences. I'm a repeat offender. I offend every weekend.
But what are you charged with?
Roaring turkeys.
What are you charged with?
I don't know, man. I was just sitting there and they turned up.
Excuse me, sir, what are you charged with?
Rogering pigs.
Sir, what are you charged with?
I'm innocent.
Yeah, they all say that. They all say that.
It's 9:30 on the streets of Wellingborough.
Don't do walking.
I don't know why you're
Yeah, that'll learn you. Watch it. Chin chin.
How far away do you think we are to accomplishing your mission?
Well, we found a ball. All we have to find is the chain.
Come on,
we
need the balls, yeah.
I don't want the chain. I just want the chain, because the chain will lead to the prisoners.
Cat drinking Guinness.
Irish roots. I have mass that I eat, Jim.
Shouldn't you like be checking out the litter tree?
There's enough just pops in there usually anyway.
Just generally, really.
Ready, ladies? Right, everyone be good.
Why? What's the point?
I can't stop. Don't
cheat.
Let's go.
Let's
you've got to bear in mind here, most of these people aren't used to it. They're going to be strange.
They think I'm strange because I'm not wearing a short skirt and fishnets.
We think you're strange for many, many other reasons. I know you well enough to know you're strange.
Yeah.
But we love you. You're a little porno pete. I'm pissed already.
I can't believe they've been back to the pub, but I can't. That is what Tiswas Cage
busted. That is what they've done to Debbie's car.
Oh my god.
It's in the Tiswas Cage, yes it is.
I thought it was funny.
Debbie does not.
That's not impressed.
This is a serious crime. How are you going to punish them when you get...
I'm going to eat the balls off and their dicks off. I'm going to use two bricks on every single one of them. None of them will be drinking in the Horseshoe again because they will be locked up in the Tiswas Cage, which I am now going to have to purchase. Because the guys aren't going bloody anywhere.
Well said.
Amanda, she knows.
They said they've
just found out they have actually... Accosted my smart car. Put it in the Tiswas Cage.
No way!
Has anyone not seen the photo?
Does anyone want to see the photo?
I'll show you the photo. Headquarters.
None of the headquarters staff have actually contacted us. I'm not quite sure how they missed this one because that makes them totally thick.
I'm
totally
in subordination.
This
will
be sweet.
They
found
the cage around the car.
Oh, bless. Send a message to Pebbles. She's sacked. PCW Pebbles.
Oh, I can see it
properly
now, yeah. You're on
disc,
you sack
her. She's on desk.
Have they put the gunge bath above it yet, though?
Oh, no.
Gunge my car, I will.
Hello, Brendan C. What does the C stand for?
Brendan Clark.
Oh, Clark.
Yeah. My God, Brendan's next to a lady.
Bitchy. It's 10:30. And the WPCs are no closer to capturing the convicts.
Green at the bloody rear, stop it! You better edit all that off. I hate being.
Of course, I'll edit all this off. Yeah. And another, any footage of you will always be edited out of this, and we will not appear on the Christmas DVD whatsoever.
That would really work for me.
Anybody watching this sort of thing on the Christmas DVD, it's just accidentally added in.